Ever since I married him, I've stayed inside myself, missing you, wishing her you. But after a while, Cruz, after a while, the loneliness gets so bad that you're afraid you're just going to disappear. If you don't let someone touch you or hold you, you begin to feel like you don't exist. But I couldn't get through this day if I didn't somehow say that I love you, Cruz. In my heart, I still belong to you. Nothing can change that. I wish I could really send this to you, but I know I can't. You don't need to know how I feel. You need to be free to live your life. But I'll never stop loving you.
Dearest Cruz, I love you. I'll never leave you. You're